just a big night here in Columbus, Ohio, to have the fifth line back in the building. The building is alive, and here we go.
We are underway. The Red Wings wearing their retro jerseys here as the puck is shoveled in. Played by Zach Werenski. Columbus product sends it ahead for Atkinson. Lurking in the slot there was Laine. Bernier has it and holds. Fights off the traffic there and then throws it back into the corner. The Jackets pick it up, and it's Roslovic. Werenski, a quick shot. Bernier under control. Will glove and hold.
He kept got on his horse and got down on the corner. Really got his legs moving. He's going to stay out there right now with his line.
Quick shot from a distance. Rebound. Save Bernier off
the post.
Of Nash. Backhanded on the turnover. Fabry will drop it there. Quick shot, Mantha, Korpisalo down, and he'll cover up. This is Mantha with Fabry. Drops the pass, Juice moving in, walks to the net, deals, and it's off the goalpost. Fabry sent it off the outside of the post.
He's going to have nightmares about this one. Oh, man, he got stick on puck there, Gavrikov.
Top of the circle, right side, Bobby Ryan. Big rebound off the pad of Korpisalo. Jackets 2-on-1. Odd man rush. Atkinson moves in and scores! His fourth shorthanded goal of the season. Jackets strike first.
Big rebound off the Bobby Ryan shot. He's got no chance of getting back. It's 2-on-1, but Juice realizes a little late that Cam Atkinson is going to put this in for the fifth line here at Nationwide Arena. Puts it up top, looks at the fans and says, welcome back.
Rasmussen, a quick feed on the right wing. Quick shot off the shoulder, and Korpisalo will hold. Bobby Ryan and Sveshnikov, fans looking for a penalty to be called as Foligno is dumped behind that net. Long shot there by Nemeth and held by Korpisalo. Drilled around the rope. Picked up here. Savard through a crowd. Shot blocked. Rebound. Scramble in front of Bernier. Loose puck still. Glendening dropped. The Blue Jacket in front. Savard.
Blue Jackets were all around it.
Roslovic dropped his stick. It might have been his stick that was broken. Meantime, at the other end, Korpisalo in the blue paint with a big save. And he covers up on the rebound.
Oh, let's see off the faceoff. He just loses his stick. It looks like he goes to catch the puck and takes both hands off the stick, and it just falls in front of him. And this is the Red Wings attack. Adam Ernie into Glendening, and
Gavrikov takes a hit but is able to send it in deep. Now pushing and shoving up high. Jackets Jenner. Delzato save by Bernier. First off the shoulder and then use that catching glove.
It did work the first time. No, you don't want to play with the opposition's power play.
Quick shot there. And Corpy will hold. Detroit, second power play. They had three shots on the first one. Minute 13 left of the power play. Fabry will take the draw here with Nash. And from the faceoff, it's steered up high. Mantha, Fabry, and there's Korpisalo. Juice for Mantha. Traffic in front, drills it. Korpisalo fought that one off. Ryan will pick it up. Less than 20 seconds left in the power play. Juice on to Mantha. Mantha with a shot and a goal. A power play goal ties it at one.
Well, you can tell he's got uber skill. And you notice Korpisalo, a couple big saves in this sequence. But after this play comes back around to the other side, Mantha's going to load up with all kinds of time. Through the defender, past Jonas Korpisalo. That's a five-hole.
Puck sent to the left wing. Werenski way up in the play. Drops it there. Werenski. Seth Jones through a crowd. I don't know if Stenlund got a stick on it to deflect it wide.
That's the thing. When he gets hot, he's hot. And that the last one in Nashville, that play across the ice to him, yeah, he's in the right places right now.
On the wing, Foligno for Robinson. Werenski's right there, looks for the pass, knocks down the attempted clear, and right there on the doorstep.
I like this by Zach Werenski. Up in the play, flexes himself. Oh, yeah! Almost got it done. Oh, that was
the Detroit forward there, Mantha. Rasmussen to the point. This one drilled by Merrill, and it's off the skate of Savard. coach said prior to the game today, likes the way he's played the last two. So
a lot of big injuries too for the Detroit Red Wings right now.
Shot from the point, and Bernier has it. Line it. Quick feed for Atkinson. Werenski, one-timer there. And Bernier got just enough of it to deal it off into the corner. Line it with a good hard shot. Now Werenski able to save it at the line for Atkinson. Right circle. He fires. That goes off Bernier. Foligno falls, but Line's got it along the left wing. Line up high. Atkinson sends it in front. Foligno looking for the redirect. And Bernier was there to deny Foligno, who tipped it, and he can't believe it. 2 seconds left of the power play.
That was on the hop, too.
Here's Werenski. Jones with a shot. Scores! Seth Jones! It's not a power play goal. The player had returned to the ice. More importantly, the Blue Jackets have the lead.
Impressive play by Seth Jones.
Detroit is challenging that the play was offside prior to the goal.
Works at these things. This is a player. He knocks it out of the air, and the linesman was on the backside. You can see he looked up at his other linesman. He was going to blow the whistle.
Going to get the call here now from Ian Walsh.
After reviewing the play was offside. No goal. Please reset the clock. 13:06.
Up on the wing, Fabry tried to corral it, unable to do so. There's a quick feed looking for Glendening. The Jackets break that up and walk right back in. Bemstrom. Cross ice scores! Riley Nash, what a shot! What a goal! And the Jackets are indeed in front.
Turnover in the neutral zone, and the Blue Jackets take advantage. Quick play across the ice, change the angle. You can see Bernier set, but that glove not quite set. Puck goes top shelf.
On the Line. Line deals back to Werenski. Cross ice, Atkinson. Pressured, Werenski. Shot scores! This one deflected, and it beats Bernier high.
Yeah, Roslovic out high, gets a stick on it early as Werenski's patented flip of the wrist. And the Blue Jackets do a good job on the entry. Low to high, that spreads out that zone, gives it some depth. Atkinson here on the second attempt gets it high. Now Roslovic presents the stick. He got it once. Did Foligno get it? No, he didn't. Good job by Jack Roslovic in that high tip position. And that puck goes down, and then
Robinson trying to return the feed to Stenlund, who's held up there by Nemeth. Robinson gets it, sends it to the point for Seth Jones. Werenski will settle it down, moves in. Werenski in the slot. Quick shot, scores! Boone Jenner comes off the bench, off the crossbar, and into the net.
He gets in with Robinson. First two guys on the puck. Now this allows the Blue Jackets to get down their own end. Using the width, Jones and Werenski, and they give Werenski credit here. What a play as he runs out of space, and boom! And doing a good job of it.
Blue Jackets had scored just two goals the previous three games. They score three unanswered in that second period. Jackets defend in front of their net binder. Here's Hronek with the shot, and the save by Korpisalo. Now Savard. Cross ice, Bjorkstrand lets it go off the goal post.
Second of the night. And then Bjorkstrand, another crossbar for
final seconds. And that'll do it. The Blue Jackets victorious, ending a five-game winless skid.